A Miz, the A-lister, is here.
He's on the Today Show this morning. He's on SmackDown tonight. He's certainly insufferable, but impressive.
Drew, do you remember the last time I held that contract? I successfully cashed it in on you. I am the only two-time Mr. Money in the Bank in this company. I deserve to be in this match tomorrow night.
Yes!
Ezekiel.
Oh my God! Ezekiel's here!
Now, in case there is anyone in there that doesn't know who I am Elias's younger brother.
Of course.
My name's Ezekiel.
Of course.
I was supposed to have a qualifying match with Kevin Owens, so if anyone deserves to be in the Money in the Bank tomorrow night, it's got to be Zeke.
Oh, yeah. Speak, Zeke. Jeez. From Zeke to this.
Happy Corbin, man. You challenged to a match last week at SummerSlam.
Oh, Zeke. Look, man, you are as dumb as your buffoon brother. And Miz, I've won that contract before, too. And nobody, and I mean nobody, is as lucky as me in Las Vegas. So tomorrow night, if anybody deserves...
Here we go!
Madcap Moss.
Corbin. I thought we were done with the jokes, man. Because the thought of you squandering that contract again is hysterical! But don't worry. You are gonna have the chance to embarrass yourself again, because I'm here to step up and take that last spot tomorrow night!
Whoa, look.
None of you guys are in this match.
Gentlemen, hold on. Gentlemen, please. Look, I can feel the tension and the anger in the ring, but I think I've got a socially acceptable way to blow some of that off. Consider it a preview into might who actually win that Money in the Bank contract. So if you bear with me, crew, let's get the ladders out of the ring, because it is official. We're gonna have ourselves a good old-fashioned battle royal, and it starts right now.